Hey guys, this is Pharaoh2091, and welcome back, or welcome to the finale of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Rechained Memories. Hopefully, this will go awesome. Hopefully. I plan on making this the finale, so this video might go on for quite a while, so sit back and enjoy, guys. I hope I'm ready. I kept my cards the same as it is. Haven't really changed anything, really, so I guess it's the point of no return. We're gonna go ahead and see what's beyond that door, and God, I know what's gonna be behind it, but I just remember I had so much trouble with it. Oh God, I could barely beat it with even if I when I wasn't on camera or I wasn't recording. I can't even imagine how the hell I'm gonna do it now, but whatever. It's our last battle. We're ready. Oh God. This is gonna take a lot of luck.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart. Here in this world of nothingness. As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness.
Yeah, here we go. He's riding some type of weird machine thing, and you gotta take out the arms and Marluxia. Now, when it comes to this point, I think it's actually better to use Mega Flare so you can attack all the parts at the same time, you know? Oh God, I just don't know how this is gonna go. First off, let's go ahead and power up our thing and use Mega Flare. Let's see how well this works. Pretty well. Actually, it looks like it took out quite a lot of his, It looks like the arms are gonna go quickly, so that's pretty nice. All right, arms went away. Let's attack. Okay, let's power up the cards. I'm not gonna be able to use my I'm not gonna be able to use the Sonic Blade at this point, so I'm just gonna power up these cards and get to him. Crap. It's kind of hard to reach him. Damn it, stop moving, Marluxia, you freaking coward. There we go. Oh wow, I love this. Oh, jeez, I don't have that much. Oh, let's see what Cloud does here. Crap. Come on. Damn it. Okay, one more time. Okay. Let's reload my cards. Crap. Let's power up my thing one more time. What is this? What is this? Okay, never mind. That didn't seem like it. Never mind. It did work. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Crap, I didn't even hurt him, did I? Ow. Come on. You son of a bitch! There. Well, now it's just time to button mashing here. I gotta break that card. I don't know what the hell he's going on there. Oh shit, 0-0. Stop! I have another. Okay, we got this fight pretty well. If he just came over here. Nice! I was timing that so that I could run into it. Or he could run into it. Alright, this is going a lot better than I thought it would ever. Yes! Yes! That went smoothly! Yeah, but you know what, guys? That wasn't it! That wasn't the finale! This is the final form. And this is what I was afraid of. Yeah, this is the part I was just freaking out. It's not the freaking, this portion, no. This portion I wasn't that worried about. It's this mother effer right here, guys. This is what's gonna scare me a little bit. Alright. We can do this though. This is the final battle. And we're gonna kick some ass, aren't we, guys? Let's go. I hope Sonic Blade works, but you keep the same cards as it was before. Okay, Sonic Blade, not that great, but it's doing some damage. There's a slight here I'm terribly afraid of. It's called Doom. And if you know how Doom works in any other game, it works the same. So that's what I'm afraid of. And he does a really nasty thing too, where he gets rid of... yeah. Ow. See? Yeah, there you go. That's what I was afraid of. Well, that's one of the things I'm afraid of. So you go ahead and pick up all these cards. Oh my god. And then pick up, like... I did not pick up as much as I would have liked. It's kind of hard to pick these up. Why don't I... Stop. I just want to pick these up first. There. I think I got everything. I hope. No, it doesn't seem like I did. Oh, whatever. He's pissing me off. Come on. This boss fight just freaks me out, pretty much. Yep, here we go, Doom! Where's my cards? 7... Oh god, no, this is not good. Not good. Yeah, okay, I'm screwed. Sorry guys, not good. Not going good at all. There we go. That's what I was afraid of. Doom is... It freaks me, it gets me like all fumbled. And because I'm recording as well, it doesn't help either way. I'm trying to concentrate with commentating and playing. Yeah, and the thing is, too, if you lose to that fight, you got to play the other fight again, the first form. So, yeah, I'll be back after I defeat him again. Ugh. Alright, guys, I am back. This is like my third or fourth time trying to kill this guy. I keep rearranging him. I rearranged my deck again. This time, not using Mushu, I'm not using any type of fire or whatever, so I kind of replaced it with more higher level attack cards, and I'm just gonna mash the damn, you know, buttons, so I can attack him like this. I really don't care anymore, because I was like so close to numerous times trying to kill him, and right now it's pissing me off because it's not attacking him, it's attacking whatever little crap he has. There. Damn it. Wasn't fast enough. It's this Doom that really bothers me. I shouldn't be picky. I should just get rid of the card. So I just want to go out and smack him as much as I can. And it's probably not a good idea to use, but whatever. I was so close numerous times killing him, but he would always get me at the last second. And that really pisses me off. Him just taking all my cards and scattering it. Do I not have... Whatever, I don't care.
Do you want to scream?
Kinda, at the moment I do. I'm gonna reload my cards. And that's that. There, I think I'm getting fairly close killing him now. I hate this boss so much. There. Shit. Please tell me I have enough cards to get rid of this. I do, thank God. Sorry if I'm not commentating. I'm just really, really on edge here. Because I'm so close. Shit, I almost had it. Oh god, for god's sakes, please don't. Please, game. I am begging you. Shit. Okay. So close. I don't feel like using a slight. So close. I didn't want to use Sonic Blade, but whatever. Come on, he's down to his last thing. No, it's not. Come on. Please! Yes! Thank you so much, game. Thank you. And that, my friends, is what happens when I'm under a lot of pressure and recording at the same time. Now enjoy the finale.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake. I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku! Riku.
Can you bring our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain that makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid. Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Make me like I was.
Oh, okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
To remember again, we have to sleep in that?
Yes. It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gosh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank nominate.
Oh, good. That makes me feel better.
Well, good night then, Nominee.
Good night, Goofy. You too, Sora.
Okay.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I could meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Nominee.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
Links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. The light within the darkness. Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, It went back to the way it was.
Kyrie! My friends. Naminé?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light... It will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right. Forgotten, but not lost.
And that, my friends, is the finale of Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. I can't believe I actually am seeing this right now. I really thought I was never going to get to the end of this game. Now it's time for my overall thoughts on the game. Although I explained it pretty much throughout the LP. I was supposed to say, what happened to the music there? I mean, the thing is, I like this game. Actually, I might say I love it. It's just, of course, I'm not the biggest fan of the whole... card and strategy thing going on, and people out there might think, oh, there's really not that much strategy, whatever, and perhaps that's true to some people. Some people it comes naturally when it comes to games like this, but I was never really good when it came to strategy-wise anything, you know? So, that's why this game just took me a little longer to get into it, but I'm still happy. Like, I still like the game. I love the game, actually. It's pretty much like, you know, it explains what happens between 1 and 2. Well, Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, so... And a couple other games in the series that took place during this, after this, before this, you know, whatever. So... Yeah, I'm... Finally done! As you saw from the final fight with Marluxia, because I was kind of flustered, I didn't know what the hell to say, because I just wanted to freaking win... I changed my deck so I didn't have to use any more Mushu cards or any fire whatsoever. And I just replaced it with all pretty much just attack cards. I probably should have gotten rid of Cloud as well, but I kept him there as a kind of backup just in case. But all I do, yeah, is pretty much use attack cards, use a Maleficent card to power up a little bit. And I just kind of went to town. I mean, he is pretty weak when you just freaking mash the attack, you know, button, and like you just use attack cards. So, yeah, it's just a problem when he uses Doom and he scatters your cards. That's the problem. That's what you gotta watch out for. I mean, and yeah, using that deck even in the first fight, the one like we used in the machine, it was a little bit more difficult because it didn't have the Mushu card, and. Like, using Mega Flare, like, annihilated the first portion of the fight, but I just couldn't really use it in the second portion. I've heard tactics you can use, like, you know, lethal flame and whatnot, and it usually does work out. It actually works a lot better using the second form of Marluxia, but I just didn't like it, so I was like, whatever. So, yep. So, that's it, guys. Or is it? Yeah, there's something coming up. You'll see at the end of this credits. Well, I'll just wait for it to come by, but... Yeah, I really hope you guys did enjoy watching this. I know, like, what is this, 39 parts? I mean, I could probably finish this in a month, or just, or like a month and a half if I just simply recorded, or if I simply just, if I had all the parts recorded and, like, uploaded, like, at least once a day. But, no, it took me just about 10 or 9 months, so, yeah, what can I do, guys? It's just, I've already explained, it's just being in school and whatnot, it's rough, you know, trying to find time for, like, responsibility and then trying to do this, and, you know, it's what I can do, you know? There's an imitation Riku, just... Oh, wait. Hey! That's Axel! Hey. Who's that? Hey, who are those people? Huh. Have we seen these guys before, guys? I don't think we have. Place looked familiar. Kind of looked like Twilight Town. Well, in any case, guys, there we go. Kingdom Hearts, Rechain of Memories. I finally beat it. Oh, wow. What was that all about? Alright, so let's take a look at my little battle record here. Standard, oh, I forgot there's a proud mode or whatever. Yeah, I wasn't gonna do that. 85% of my journal covered. I'm a rare card hunter, supposedly. That's a lot of enemies I've killed. That's the reason why this LP took so long. I had to kill friggin' almost 6,100 of them. 6 out of the 24 special treasures. Yeah, that's because I pretty much didn't do that until later on in the game. Oh well. That's a lot of card breaks, and yeah. Look how many times I used Sonic Blade. Yeah, well, 29 hours. Yeah, you might want to subtract, like, a good 15 hours simply just because of, like, the grinding I probably did or just clearing out the rooms, most likely. So, yeah. I mean, this game can go by fairly quick if you know what to do, and you don't need to go through all the rooms like I did, but, you know, whatever. Yep, now game data can be saved, and, I believe some stuff happens when you select it again, but let's go ahead and save it real quick. Which slot did I want to... I guess I'll go over this one. I hope to God all my recordings are intact. That would suck if they weren't. Alright. So, yeah, now with that little gold card, that means that, you know, it's done, you know? It's like, I don't know if it's a New Game Plus or what exactly it is. I haven't really touched the game again afterwards. But now, what is this? That's Riku. Because this is Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories... Reverse Rebirth. Yeah. I am not done with this game. Damn it all. Why, Lord, why? Yeah, pretty much on my first part of the LP, I did promise that I would go through Riku's story as well. And, yeah, I'm not sure how well this is gonna go, because I've never actually beaten Reverse Rebirth before, and I'm not sure if I want to practice through it and then record it. I don't feel like doing that, so I feel like a portion of this, because I will be going through it, because I know you guys would want me to. So, what else? What was I gonna say? So I'm not like the good like half of the portion or like the last quarter of the game is gonna be like a little blind to me. Well, oops. So yeah. Next time, guys. Oh, see, now you can choose between Sora and Riku. So, and after you beat the game, you get the theater mode, which I believe, yeah, just plays all the plays all the cutscenes for you if you want. Make a little movie for you guys. But yeah, next time when I come back, what I'm going to be doing, I'm taking a break. This is the finale of Rechain Memories. I was thinking of like doing, okay, now part 40, but this time it's going to be like Reverse Rebirth, but I think it's going to be like its own little separate LP, because from what I can recall from people actually playing or looking up stuff on Reverse Rebirth, they kind of put that in by itself. You know, they don't want to watch like Sora story, now Riku story, like all at once. I'm just doing it because I feel it's going to be a little easier if I simply just made it like its own parts, you know, like part one, part two, Reverse Rebirth, whatever. So yeah, I feel like I'm just going to take a little break because I want it. So I'm not sure what LP I'm going to do next, but after I finish up whatever next LP I'm going to do, I'll start going back into this one, and then you get to see Riku's side of the story throughout all this. So guys, I just want to thank you all who stayed tuned and watched this, you know, gave me feedback and, you know, left me the comments. You know, you guys were so generous and, like, you know, so just so nice, you know, watching the videos. I mean, that's definitely the reason why, you guys are the reason why I keep going back and playing this game, or like making LPs. You know, you guys simply rock. So once again, thank you all for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed my LP of Kingdom Hearts Rechain Memories. Stay tuned for Reverse Rebirth whenever I do that, and for whatever the other LP I plan to LP next. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys later.